guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am so excited to share with you my Target Dollar Spot Valentine's Day finds. I know that is quite the mouthful, but basically I did pick up a good size bag of goodies from Target recently. I do hope that my stores put out some more items because I feel like there really wasn't that many things out. I know for a fact that there's one item that I would love to find, but I have yet to actually see it. Again, if I don't find it, it's not earth shattering or anything like that, but I would like to find one of those really cute gold glittery totes that is on my wish list for sure. So I will be going back to Target to look for that, and maybe I'll pick up some more items in the meantime. So maybe there will be a part two to this. We will definitely see. But anyway, I have picked up some items already, and I did pick up two little items at TJ Maxx. I'm also going to throw in this video and show in this video, just because I don't really have any other Valentine's decor quite yet, and I want to show them to you as quick as possible because they're so adorable. So anyway, with that said, that is that for now. I think we should get into my first official Target Dollar Spot Valentine's Day decor haul video for the year. So I'm going to share with you the TJ Maxx find first, just to get it done and out of the way. But basically, I found this adorable set of Valentines, and I'm so excited for these. They were each $5.99. I picked up two boxes identical. I'll show you both in just a second. But this is just what they look like. They're so cute. It looks like a little ice cream truck, and they're all different kind of ice cream cone Valentines. So this one says, "We were meant to be friends. Extra sweet Valentine's Day wishes, and stay cool this Valentine's Day." So I thought they were really, really cute. Basically, there are 8 cards of each. So 8, you know, 8 purple, 8 pink, 8 green. And then of course they open up and you can write on the inside. And there are also 5 sheets of stickers. I think on the front, yeah, it says includes 100 stickers total. So I picked up 2 of these, and I'll tell you why. One I actually want to use and pass out maybe around my new office and whatnot. I don't know. We'll see. That's just like an idea. Or I could definitely take them to my acting studio and give them out there. And then the other one I would like to kind of leave in the box just because it is so cute and would make such a fun actual like Valentine's Day decor piece. So I could cut off like the little clear plastic bands that are holding all of the Valentine's Day or Valentine's together, and then use this as like a little decor piece because it's just so adorable. So anyway, I thought it was great. Super duper cute. These are from the brand Elum. Again, $5.99 from TJ Maxx, kind of comparable to the Target Dollar Spot prices and whatnot. And you have how many Valentine's? 24 Valentine's in here, and then 100 stickers in the box. So that's why I picked up 2. They did have some other designs and whatnot, but this is what I liked the best. So anyway, okay, so enough of those. Now let's get into my Target Dollar Spot Valentine's Day finds. So first things first, and right out of the bag, this first item was only $5, and this is just the, or one of the Valentine's Day rolling pins. I know that they had other designs and whatnot, but this is the one that spoke to me the most, of course. It is so cute. It's like this really pretty bubblegum pink color, and then in white, red, and then also like kind of a darker pink color, red, white, and darker pink, just says XOXO, and then there are hearts on it. So I just thought it was so cute with these like little wooden handles. So it was only $5. I have other rolling pins, but this one was just so fun for Valentine's Day. So I picked up one of those, and then to go with that, I picked up the matching table runner. So this is just what that looks like. Again, very simple, very basic. This was only $3, and I don't know the actual size of this. I always forget. They're super cute though. Oh yeah, 12 inches by 50 inches. These are so fun to have. You don't have to just use them on like a dining table or kitchen table. You could use them on a picture table or a coffee table even. They're just so cute. They're such a fun and easy way to kind of dress up your space for the holidays and whatnot. So anyway, I love it. Again, I know they had other prints. They had like a floral one. And I think they had, I don't remember. There was like, I think a red design. I don't really remember. But anyway, of course I'm going to go with the pink. So anyway, okay. Those are those 2 items. Let's keep going. So next I picked up these really cute little sets of napkins. They were each $1, and there are 10 napkins in each little set, but I just picked up 3 matching ones. They all say Cupid is stupid. They're so adorable. They're like this really fun baby kind of a bubblegum pink color, almost like my nails actually. And then in gold foil lettering, it says Cupid is stupid with like little Cupid wings and hearts. I just thought these were so fun. Again, the scallops get me every time. I just think they're so adorable, and they were only $1. I know that's not like that great of a deal for 10 napkins, but I get it because they're like with the foil and the fun details and all the colors and whatnot. So anyway, I thought those were super cute. Again, they did have different designs, but this is the one I liked the best. So next I picked up this really cute like little set of note cards. I'm actually really, really, really excited for this. This was only $3, and there are 30 note cards and 30 envelopes in here, and this is just so cute. So basically this is just what it looks like, and it's just a solid baby pink color blank note card and blank envelopes. So these are really really fun. You don't have to just use them for Valentine's Day. And as you guys know, pink is like my color. So I thought these were so perfect. They're not really showing up that true to color on the like viewfinder right now, but it is like a blushy baby pink color. It's just so pretty. It's so nice. And even like the paper quality, you can kind of see it has like a little texture to it. That also means that it's a good quality paper too. Scrapbooker, yes. So yeah, I thought these were really, really nice. So for 30 cards and 30 envelopes for only $3 was a really, really good deal. I don't know if they're acid free or not. That little back piece doesn't say anything. Yeah, so I don't know if you could actually use this in crafting and, you know, scrapbooks and things like that if you want it to last. But nonetheless, they're great little note cards to give out thank yous or maybe create your own Valentine's with stickers and markers and all that good stuff. And I know this is completely throwing off the coloring, but I thought they were great. I don't know if they had any other colors. This was the only one I saw and I just fell in love with it. So for $3, I had to get this adorable little pink kind of scallopy, pointy, fun-shaped note card set with envelopes. So this next item I was so excited to find. This is just what it looks like. It's a little noisy right now. But this was only $3 in the Target dollar spot, and I know that's kind of annoying. but basically, my idea with this was to paint this wooden box white. Then, of course, leave this kind of like hot pink and kind of even hotter pink colored acrylic little things alone. Leave those the colors that they are, but just paint the box white. And I thought this would be so cute sitting on top of like a stack of books on like a coffee table or something. Just kind of in like an area where people hang out maybe and they could actually play this. But this definitely seems like it was worth a lot more than $3 in my opinion, just because the little like hearts and O's are acrylic, and yeah, like this is like a little wood. I don't know, it just kind of looked like a lot nicer than some like little game type things that you would find in the Target dollar spot. So for only $3, I'm going to paint this little box white, and then I thought this would be so fun sitting out with other Valentine's Day decor on like a table, maybe even next to like a little bowl of candy. I didn't really know, but I just thought it was so cute. So that's kind of my plan with this. This was kind of like a happy, unexpected little find. I was really excited to find this. I thought it was so cute. So okay, that is my idea for this little guy, and again it was only $3. Such a good deal. So this next item I only picked up one of. It was only $1. I was really excited to find this. This is just a really cute little trinket tray or ring dish or earring dish or whatever you want to call it, but it's just so cute. It's this beautiful baby pink color, and then of course with like gold detailing it makes it look like a diamond. So I just thought it was so cute, so fun for Valentine's Day. Also, if you're getting married this year and you want to use these as like little table decor, stock up on them now because they're only $1 and they're so cute. So I thought these were great. Super duper fun, super affordable, and yeah, I just love it. I thought it was so cute. I could not resist picking this up. Oh, it's just so perfect. A little pink diamond ring with gold accents. It was totally me. Had to have it. Okay, let's keep going. So next, I picked up some really cute little banners. This first one was only $3, and it is a 60-inch long garland, and it is just all glitter. It just says XOXO glittery banner garland. I thought this was so cute. So as you can see right here, it has a heart and or heart here, XOXO, and then another heart. So it's kind of fun with like the different variations of pink, and then of course like the white iridescent, which kind of looks like a light baby pink color to some angles. So we definitely have like this hot pink, kind of a rose gold pink, and then of course kind of like that white iridescent light pink color. So I thought it was great. Here are the other three little pieces to this banner, and it seems like it's a good size in length and also in height wise. Like this seems like it's a pretty good size banner. So for only $3, could not pass it up. And even like the little string that it comes on is super cute too. It's just like a pink and white striped kind of twine material. So yeah, I don't know, I love it. I thought this was great. They had a lot of fun different kind of banner type items, kind of for like little Galentine's Day parties. Yes, I said Galentine's because that's like a term now. G-A-L, it's like when you hang out with just your girlfriends or your gals. So anyway, that's kind of I think where they were going with a lot of like the party decor and stuff, like the napkins and these banners and stuff like that. So anyway, the other banners that I picked up, they were also $3. I picked up two of them, and I'll tell you why in just a second, but they're identical. They are both 60 inches long as well, and this is just what they look like. They're these really fun kind of acrylic, or not really acrylic, like plastic diamonds, and then they're all different colors. So there's like a purple one, a hot pink one, then of course kind of like a iridescent white one. So I believe that there are 6 little diamonds on here, maybe not, I don't know. Ooh, doesn't really say. Okay, so there's 3 right there in the front. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I think there's like 8 diamonds total on this banner. It comes on like a hot pink, kind of like a little hot pink and white twisted twine, kind of like the other one. That one was more baby bubblegum pink. This one's definitely more of a hot pink color. So I bought one to kind of keep as is with the fun colors and everything. And then of course I got another one to kind of spray paint and do something with like pink and gold, just because those are my colors, and then kind of change out the ribbon. So that was my plan. I just loved the like little plastic diamond cutouts. I thought they were really cute and they looked really, really nice. And I just thought if I ever wanted something like this in the future, or I could kind of customize it, this would probably be the time to pick it up now, because it's only $3 and it's super cute. So yeah, that's why I decided to pick up two of these. So cute, love them. And then of course just one of this one. So okay, I only have a couple more items. Like I said, this was the stuff that I could find at my stores. So okay, let's just keep going. Next, I picked up this really cute wooden sign. This was only $3. I just thought this was so cute, even though it has the exposed wood, which really isn't like my thing. There was something about this that I just really, really liked. So basically, as you can see, it's kind of like a wood color, white, and then of course a really fun streak of baby pink. And then it's hanging on this really fun kind of gold and white striped twine thing again. I just love that, it's so cute. And if you don't want to hang it by this, you could definitely like take this off, cut it off, or tape it down or whatever. And then it also gives a like little hook thing right here as well, if you just want to kind of hang it on a nail just like this. If you're going to be doing a gallery wall and you know you want something like this, definitely pick it up now, because again, one, it's only $3, and it also comes with this too, just to hang it on your wall in general rather than just having this. This looks like a little more casual. You could hang this also on a wreath hanger, on a door, pantry door, or something like that, bathroom door, whatever you want. I know I'm touching my hair, it's bothering me too. Anyway, yeah, I just thought this was so cute. Very simple. I know that they had other designs and colors. I don't remember which colors. Again, guessing here. It would be like a red and maybe like a darker pink color. I don't know. I know there was at least one other color because I had to dig to find a good one. So anyway, yeah, that's just that. Very basic, very simple, very straightforward. I think this is a really, really good price for this item. Again, being wood and also having paint on it. This and this, it's just a really good bang for your buck, a good little bargain. So, okay, that is my little sign. I do have two more items, one of which is mine and one of which is my sister's. So last, but certainly not least, my sister and I picked up the really fun furry heart-shaped pillows, and they were each $5. So my sister picked up the white furry one, very simple, very straightforward and basic, literally not much more to say, except it's a furry heart pillow. So cute. And again, only $5, such a good deal. And then I picked up the really cute little baby pink heart pillow. Oh, I just love it. So soft, so furry. And this would be great just to kind of toss in it with your pillows. If you don't really decorate for Valentine's Day a lot and you just want like a little subtle touch, this would be perfect because again, you could just toss this on your couch and be good to go. So it'd be a fun little Valentine's Day touch, maybe with like a little wreath or like that little sign. You're good to go. A fun little Valentine's Day touch to your decor. And also super cheap, literally for $8 if you bought the two of these. You could hang this on something and then also put this on your couch very close by. If you have a mirror over your couch, hang this on your mirror, like tape it on the back or do something, or hang it, maybe add like a little hanger to the front of your mirror and then hang this on it. Add this to your couch, bada bing, bada bang, good to go. So decorating on a budget, decorating on a budget and also being super subtle, but these are really cute together. If you're to put the two pillows together, like on the same couch or on the same bed, they would be really cute as well. So again, love those, but yeah, I wish there would have been more for me to love and pick up, but that is all for now. That is all I have, at least for part one of this video. I will definitely be out checking my stores a little bit more, maybe closer to Valentine's Day if they're gonna get more some more stuff in and whatnot, but yeah, I don't think I missed anything. That is all. That is basically all I have for this haul video. I know, a lot shorter than normal, but anyway, I love everything just as equally as I would have a large haul, so okay. Okay guys, so that is all I have for this haul video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Again, I know it's a smaller haul than normal, but I was still really excited to find all of these items anyway. So yeah, maybe again, I'll go out closer to Valentine's Day or maybe in like a week or so and just kind of take a peek around and see if they put out any more items or if they got any more in stock that I might have missed. I don't really know, but yeah, I don't know. I was super excited to find these anyway. I know Christmas just ended, but they are so cute. I could not resist. I had to pick them up. So anyway, okay, yeah, like I said, that is all I have. If you guys enjoyed this video, please feel free to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. That way you'll be notified when I post new videos. And if you guys want to follow me on any of my social media pages, I have Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, all that good stuff. I'll have all my little handles right down here. As always, you guys know the drill. So anyway, with that said, that is all. I feel like I'm forgetting something. But that's okay. That is that. Thank you guys seriously so much for watching, and I will see you all in my next video.